Oh. Yeah, get out of here. Yeah. We're going.
Is the high tie over?
It's gonna fly. Yeah.
It's coming.
There goes my cookies.
That's it. Go get a bit.
How you feeling, Rick? Think this is real or this is a dream? This is the Sandy hurricane came through New York City doing some little damage. I hope this is no won't get worse.
Can you explain what happened? What's going on here?
The ocean got drunk and could not find its home and somehow thought it lived in my basement, which is not the first time that some drunk guy thought he lived in my basement.
There's been like an incredible amount of work down here. Just months and months of construction and cleaning it up. And this is what it became. This is feet. Holy shit.
The future right now. This is the future.
Right here.
Wow. So even now, where everyone needs help, you're going after the bikes. That's good. That's great.
They ran a red light, Peter.
They ran a red light.
This is a stationary bicycle hooked up to a generator that produces electricity through an ultra capacitor. And there was a flood last night, so we're using it to power a sump pump, pumping water out of the basement of this Museum of Reclaimed Urban Space.
Out here at the famous Zuccotti Park in the fall of 2011, now to the Lower East Side in 2012. People are barbecuing, they're making salads over here, they're giving away food.
So what's on the menu right now?
There's zucchini with apple and grape tomatoes. There's shrimp and parsley kebabs. Swordfish just came up.
Uh-huh.
And we have a bunch of sandwiches. And I think we still have some hickory bacon up.
You guys are rocking it here.
Energy cycles from ayahuasca now being used here to pedal power and generate power for people who are bringing their cell phones here.
Out of the way.
I just helped pedal with assistance from some droid. We pedaled up to 250 watts. We put out 250 watts to power the pump. It's gonna bring some water out from the basement and up into the sewer.
Wanna try again?
This guy's man.
You're gonna have to plug into that strip over there.
We're gonna try again?
Yeah, we're gonna try again.
Wait a minute, let me see what you got here.
I'll yell down when it's
so,
sandwich, roast beef.
Bologna sandwich with roast beef and shrimp. That's pretty impressive. That's like some fine dining here. As the world crashes around us.
You can still have shrimp.
That's awesome.
Our purpose is service. We're here to help each other. We're here to love each other. We're here to understand truth, beauty, and goodness. This time of crisis is actually an opportunity for us to reach out to each other, find people in need, and service them. When we have and others don't, share what we have.